Coach Leo Thomas joins us. You start the new season as SPHL champions. Everybody wants to know, can you guys repeat?
Most definitely. You have to be confident. I think we're putting together a pretty good team here that can contend this year. So,
what do you think about fan turnout? I've been to a lot of the games last season. The more people brings a lot of atmosphere. Does that atmosphere transfer to the guys skating on the ice?
Most definitely. You know, when you have 7,000 people in there, and it's a real old building, so it gets pretty loud in there. Our players definitely feed off it. So if we can continue to get those kind of crowds, it just benefits us. So.
Coach Kerr, an amazing man, his energy, his passion. You are the same way. Last year he had to serve a 5-game suspension. You were on the bench as coach. I think you may have gone 3-2. What did you learn from that process? Because I think you did a heck of a job.
Well, thanks. I've been around the game long enough, so the transition was kind of easy. You know, I've known Kerr for a long time. I've picked up on some of his stuff that he uses, and then I obviously I bring more of a calming thing to a bench, so that kind of helps at times. But it was a good time.
A lot of times last year, I would see before and after games, I would see you breaking down film. A lot of people may not think hockey breaking down film like in the NBA or in the NFL, but you look at a lot of film. What are you trying to pick apart, and how are you trying to position your players to be successful?
You do a lot of different things. If it's working on power play, if we see something wrong with that, and just picking up on other teams' tendencies, and that's something that a role that I took last year, and I controlled all the video sessions and stuff like that. So I'm still learning, but I definitely looked at every aspect of the game. So.
How much fun was it bringing home that President's Cup to Macon? I believe it was the first time since 1962 that a professional team brought a championship back to Macon.
Yeah, that was huge. I mean, we had, from training camp on, we had a very special group there, and we knew that, and it went from the players all the way up to the front office, and we look forward to doing that again. It was a great feeling. I didn't know that it was that long for a championship team to be in Macon, so I hope the city's proud of us and we can do it again.
Can you make Macon a hockey town?
Well, I think so far we've done a good job. I mean, for the second year of being here and to win a championship, hopefully that it draws more people here. That's our plan. So hopefully we can get that done.
All right. Thank you very much.
No problem.
We appreciate you being here, Leo. All right. If you want tickets for the upcoming season, of course, they start on Friday, and you can just call the box office over at the Macon Coliseum. This is 41 Today on 41 NBC.